Go ahead. Teams to the rear. Yep, you got it. Power. That's a full draw. 14 to the van. Stand, draw. Jeez. Oops. Can I see this? I'm sorry.
Oh, wow, and I missed.
Ooh, weird. That bites.
Ugh, and I missed. That sucks.
Cut, or... Oh, sorry about that.
Sorry.
Let's still focus on the hand.
Pretty much just on swap.
Oh yeah. I've played against enough Angel Feather in the last 2 days.
Killing me.
All right, can I see it again?
Sorry. Yeah. Wow. It's killing me right now.
Situation. time to the effect to give to the Vanguard.
Got it.
Over. First check, critical. Power. Second.
Power up.
Sixteen to the Vanguard. To your 14.
Because I got so it's 14. This is 19.
Wait, how's it?
I got the trigger.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Wait.
Oh, yeah. Well.
No, that's not. That was you put that to your hand, right?
No. Sorry. Sorry. So
how did that work?
This one was what was it? I had the heal.
Uh-huh.
And I was at 3. So you hit a crit, so I got that one.
Okay.
Yeah, that's one. So then.
Oh, okay. Good point. Sorry about that.
Sorry.
All right, and that's in your drop, right? Or is that your drop?
Yeah, that's my drop.
Okay, good. 16.
1-2.
This one?
Yeah, go ahead. I'm doing the grade 3 ability.
Yeah, you're fine.
3. And call this out. Ability. Gonna blast one, flip and copy over. And just my rear guards get +3, and then she got +10 from 5 cards. I'm at 5 damage, so she gets +10. 12 command.
G Guardian? Denial Griffin?
36 of 8.
Perfect Guard? And.
Nope. Damn pass.
Stand. And draw. Try. Attack for 31. My Vanguard goes into Blaze. I also go off and use this effect. Goes into Assault. Draw a card +5,000. So it's actually 36, 2 damage.
You don't have to flip a card for it, or?
Oh, no. This, oh, I'm sorry, you're right. Ignore me entirely. I'm just,
right.
It's single damage,
yeah,
but it is 36.
PG, if I got a face up, counter blast 1, rescue, and then put the top card into my damage zone, 13 base now, so she gets +2.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
So how much one are you guarding with?
PG.
Oh, you're perfect.
Yeah.
I'm not.
That's what the PG does.
I'm not at all here today. One, two. We're gonna go off and play critical and power over here. And this is gonna be 16. You said your base is 13 now, right?
Yeah, 16.
And 21, 2 damage.
21? I'll get 20. Let's try.
Check top 3.
Card in my damage zone. You see the bottom. Call gets plus 2. This hits my damage zone from the rear guard circle, I can call it back out.
Alright. It's no counter blast or anything?
No. Cool.
Giving the effect to the vanguard, so if you attack me and you don't hit me, you retire any rest of rear guard. I'm actually going to pick her.
Man.
And I do believe I have another perfect guard in here. How much?
25.
No guard.
And pass.
And draw. Alright. Counter blast, pitch a flame dragon to his effect.
Uh-huh.
26 to the rear guard. He gets plus 5.
What, when you attack, he gets plus 5? Or?
Yeah, he's like Nihilum.
I see. Okay.
Every time I grade 4.
Okay, alright.
First check. Second, we're going to go and put power over here. And I'm going to draw. And third. I'm going to pitch 1, 2, 3. Stand. 31. He gets another 5 for my Vanguard attack. First, critical, power, second, third.
You're up 3, power Vanguard, deal. 18 base, 20 base now.
Alright. 21.
Two base now, so 27.
27?
Yeah.
And then this is... Oh, wait, you said 27?
Yeah.
This is only 26, oh. So it doesn't matter.
Strike. Cards in hand.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Swap pretty much.
Alright.
So she got she's at plus four.
So
yeah. I'll do it this way.
Alright.
I did it twice.
Yep.
So plus four. Vanguard's at plus two. You want me to use a dice with Vanguard too?
Oh, it don't matter. I just want I just need to know how many times you're gonna ridiculously do that. Alright.
She's gonna be plus six. One, two, draw. So Vanguard is going to be at a plus 12 after this. There's six. Oh, this is a six, right?
Yeah.
Six. This is going to be at a plus 10. Cards in hand?
Five.
14 rear.
14 rear.
Guard. Yes.
Stride.
Sorry, can I read the card?
Or? Yeah. It's for every one of him face up in his G's eye.
Oh, okay, yeah, you have one face up. Yeah. So I'm tired of this.
Okay.
Let you know we got less than 20 minutes left.
Okay. And here we go. I'm going to attack, enter into blaze. These get plus 5, plus 5. This goes into the soul. I draw a card, plus 5. So 36, 2 damage.
Counterblasting now just for the G-Guard.
Okay.
G-Guard, ability, rescue, check my top card. I'll keep it. 16, 18, 33, what are you? 36?
36.
pass.
Tuna pass? And what's your base now?
It's a 16, I'm at an 18 base.
18 base?
Yeah.
One, two, three. And we'll go off and put critical and power over here.
Okay.
And this is 21, two damage.
21. Rescue. Check my top card. You got three?
Yeah.
Okay. Damage check, heal, and triggers do go off.
Yep.
Heal. So my Vanguard is at, it was 18, 25 base.
25 base?
Yeah.
So that doesn't go through. And this is 16, 23. So it's your turn.
Strike.
Huh?
Cards in hand?
Six.
Six cards. Ability. Power blast one. Check top three. Call. Disability, soul blast two. Put three damage back. So, do that one. There you go. You might check the G zone real quick.
Sure. Yeah.
Ripping me twice. He still got two left. So one, two, and three. So Vanguard got plus six. She's at plus eight. In hand again?
Two.
I'll go for Vanguard. It has two triggers. It was
no
33. And pass.
I have three of them, so retire all three of your rear guards.
Six, four, five, six, six, five.
attack for 31 plus 5 plus 5. This is 2 damage.
PG.
First check. Power. Second. Power up, 18 base. 5. And 23.
Huh?
23. My turn. Your turn.
Let's try.
Cards in hand again?
5.
5. Oh. They each kind of get plus 2. Oh. 11. 17 ban.
You said?
Yeah.
Guard.
Guard.
Okay. Or actually, yeah, guard.
Vanguard for 15.
G guard. Defeat flare. Return. This. And this to the bottom of my deck. And retire your back row. Alright, so this is 13 base right now?
15.
15?
Yeah.
So 15, you can reach 25, so that's no pass.
Bam.
For, what is that, 11?
21.
21? Okay. Yeah. Perfect guard.
Yeah, you got it. I mean, you mind, or because we're running out of time. That's why.
Yeah,
you
yeah, yeah, you're cool. All
right, yeah, I got one card left.
Yeah. So I was just going to end my turn anyway. So.
Yeah. Okay. Ooh, the Jesus hurts.
Angel Feather is such a hard matchup.
The Jesus hurts. I was just like,
No, I agree.
I whiffed the first time, too.
All right, second game.
Grunt defeat also, right?
Four.
Nice. What's up, everybody? I got butt plug by Kagura, pretty much. Killing me.
Shoot, you almost made it. Holy crap.
If
I didn't have that defeat player, you would have won. Because you would have put that card back to your deck, and I'd have been in the exact same situation.
Yeah.
And I don't have cards to do that, with the exclusion of the defeat flare.
Which is nice. I'm just like, it's actually good. Really good.
absolutely freezing out here.
I know. My legs are like frozen.
Oh.
So this is top 16. We have to come back tomorrow?
Yeah.
How far you live?
10 hours.
No, seriously?
Cincinnati, Ohio.
Well, you're staying though. I mean,
hotel. Yeah, I'm leaving Monday morning. Shit. I'm leaving Monday morning.
Yeah. I was about to say. I live in Philly, so it's like 20 minutes, right?
What's worse is we almost were late to this because one of our friends got locked in the bathroom at our hotel. The door handle stopped working.
Oh, I see. Oh, yeah. Right. I'll go second.
Okay, then I'll go
first. Oh, I know, right?
Holy. Hard. That shiver.
Yeah, that's what I'm seeing.
And I can't even blame that on being nervous.
No, it's just cold.
It's absolutely cold. 9?
Power up.
And that's 14.
No pass. I mean, 21.
Okay. Oh, it's really starting to get to me. Holy crap. Crud. I forgot we're being monitored.
Switch. 9 soon to hollow.
No,
14 band.
No guard.
Staying in power here, just in,
you never know.
And 14.
Guard.
Okay.
You're good. 14 mirror.
Yep.
Power and drop.
Stand and drop.
No guard.
Come on. 14 van.
14?
Oh, yeah.
That's the, perfect guard.
And turn. Come on, man. That can't be. Jesus, the game. Hey, this is killing me right now.
You didn't ride, right?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna go off and counterblast 2. Pitch 1. Right into sea breeze.
It's
first ability.
I see. Okay, cool.
Just the same as the high.
That's this one's at plus.
Yeah. Plus here he gets 16. Naturally.
Yeah, they're 16.
And then, so that's 31 band.
Sure.
Good. First, critical to the vanguard, power to the rear guard. Second, and third.
First, second, right. I'm at 13 base.
13. And then 16 to van.
Intercept.
and 21 to man.
Oh my god. This is not my day right now. This is really not my day. What the hell is going on right now? I'm whiffing like crazy.
Nights in the Hollow.
Maneuver. 14 to him.
No pass.
19 to him. Because I put a card in.
Guard.
Pass.
No effect. I don't have a overlord in this drop. I'm going to go off and counterblast and put this into assault. Search my deck for a brave three.
Man, I can't believe I'm whiffing my G-Assist. This is painful to me.
Not about it. Don't do it at all. All right, this is going to be 9 to rear.
There's this.
Eleven to rear. First check, critical power. Second. Alright, so we're turn zero now. I'm turn zero now.
Okay.
So 16 double. Alright, your turn one. We'll just put that over here.
Get a card out. No CO. Kind of last one. Get this back.
Mm-hmm.
Tap card. Nothing. Strike. Ability. Blast one. Put it in. Check my top card. And get a card back in my hand. This got plus four.
Okay.
Nine to him. 11 to him.
Guard.
Man.
No guard.
Heal. Doesn't matter. Heal. Point damage because end of turn, put two cards back in. Call her. Call this one over here. Pass.
Okay, so this is turn two. Alright. Stride. last one. Put a copy of himself, so I'll retire the back one. Six to the Vanguard, I enter into Blaze, plus 5. Right. And this goes into Soul, and I draw.
Okay, PG.
So it's 31. Okay, PG. Perfect. And first check, we'll go. Critical and power.
Okay.
Second check. And third check.
Okay. So my turn is the last serve, right? Or
correct.
Okay, I see.
And 11. Your Vanguard's at 11, right?
Yeah, it's only 11.
Okay. Vanguard at 11.
Bird 5.
And 21 to your Vanguard.
Check top. Put it to the bottom. Rescue. Perform damage check.
My turn.
Yep.
You want to go game 3? Because I'm just going to stride to the healer.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
I don't want them to come over and just like...
Alright, so they actually, do you know how we do go into green 3? Have you gone to time and like this?
Not a while. All I'm right. Surprised.
So, unfortunately, what it is each of us get 3 turns.
Okay.
So, wait. And because I lost, I choose you to go first.
Okay.
So then you'll go, I'll go, that'll be 1. You'll go, I'll go, that'll be 2. You'll go, and then I'll go.
So pretty much you got the last turn.
Correct.
Makes sense. So 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. We each get 3.
Correct.
Makes sense. Gotcha.
I can never find my star. Okay, there it is.
Oh, they have a recording.
They want to call us on that. I mean, I asked you if it's fine. Be nice to me, baby. Please, I'm begging you. I don't want to whiff or have to. Jesus, it's killing me.
Oh my gosh, yeah, that would be so terrible to do.
I whipped again. Oh, it's killing me.
Oh my gosh,
it's really freezing. I can't even really grip my fingers. You gotta turn it down or get some more bodies in here.
I get walls for this place.
I should have brought a hoodie.
Hoping I'm not shaking the table.
No.
Actually, I probably am.
I'm shaking myself.
I know.
Yeah, like my fingers are kind of numb. Like my pinky. I was like, fuck.
One back. Go first. Don't worry, I didn't see it.
my fingers are so cold.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Nine.
My turn.
Yep.
And this is your last turn.
This is my last turn?
Yes.
Cards in hand?
Five.
Levin Van.
Intercept.
17? 16, sorry.
16?
Yeah.
What's that column?
15? 15, yeah.
Two to pass.
Deal. All effects. Stand. All effects.
Nice.
Levin Van. Fifteen Van.
No.
Oh, I can't believe that worked. My heart's beating. Oh man, I'm freezing and I'm nervous.
Call on ride skill.
Get the Overlord, right?
Yeah. Counterblast 2. He moves to a rear guard. Ride him.
This is the last turn, or?
Yes, this is the last turn.
Oh man, you pull two heals? Oh shit.
And then I talk top 5 for a flame dragon.
You soul blast, or?
Oh, not yet.
Sorry.
Sorry about that.
Sorry. He's on his last turn.
Game 3?
Yeah.
Yeah. Get this flame dragon. Actually, do I get that? That's... Do I really want to take out...
A crit. I know. I feel you on that.
Oh, I have to. Try.
Okay. Rogue killer. My question is, it can kill either the front or the back when it hits. When it hits, it can either kill the back or the front rows, right?
I can hit any two I want.
No, it destroys a whole row, right?
This guy?
Oh, no, sorry, yeah. Wrong one.
Actually, you mind if I take that one back? I think I want to do it to somebody else.
No, go ahead.
Yeah,
go ahead.
All right.
I see. Oh, okay. Makes sense.
All right. Put this in the assault. Give the Vanguard plus 5. These both get plus 5. I draw. PG. First check. Second.
Get
one. And third.
Oh, that's your draw.
Sorry?
That's your draw.
He drew.
This.
He did. No, he
I had no cards in hand. Oh, no. No, it's not. You're right.
Oh.
You are right, because this is what I got off of the. Thank you. I'm sorry about that.
I didn't pick.
Cards in hand?
4.
Lethal Empowered.
Okay.
Wait.
IPG, remember?
Yeah. I'm just trying to remember. I was like, I thought it was really PG, but...
Yeah, I did.
I wasn't sure.
Oh, I should have left it out for you to see my flaw.
You're all right. 26 Vanguard, 2 damage.
Rescue. Check the top card. I'll keep it. Power. 16. 31. What is that?
It's 26.
Yeah, so I'm at 6, 31. Because triggers go off. Mm-hmm.
And 21 to Van.
Good game. Oh, I can't believe that happened. I was like, oh god.
He's absolutely freezing what happened over here.
Yeah, my...
We don't have 9,000...
You guys, like, turned it down? Like, I'm really cold.
I've been shivering entire time.
I wish I had a hoodie. Okay. Now, my last play, I was like, I can't believe this happened. I was like, I'm not prepared. I didn't know. I thought I get 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. But
when
you told me this was the last turn, it surprised me. I was like,
yeah, it's effectively everyone has one turn on each grade.
I got confused when you told me that. I was like, oh, this is my last turn.
Hold on.